What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Lava Seeds series. I've been procrastinating and haven't posted one of these in a long time, but I'm gonna continue that. So here's part three for your enjoyment. Alright, so type in best seed in the world, all lowercase, no spaces, and I found these. Most of these are gonna be from the comments of some of the previous videos. So, check this out. And, so the first seed goes something like this. It's like a big stinking cave is what it is. I found a couple of these, like this guy, this one, and then there was another one suggested. I don't remember. I'll have to figure that out. But I might do like an epic seeds thing as well. I don't know, because I find a lot of seeds that are pretty cool, but they don't have lava. Alright, anyway, so we got a lava fall right next to spawn, immediately, like, right behind you. So don't fall in that. And check this out. lit it all up, here's what it looks like. Here's all the crevices and everything to their full advantage. It's pretty sweet. It has, like, a second little room over here. And, you can keep your extra supplies over there. And then, but it's a pretty large thing. You could create a castle in there. Several stories worth, I think, three or four at least, that you could do four, to make a nice, I don't know, some kind of village for people. What are those called? Underground, cave habitats? I don't know. Anyway, so, yeah, that's that, and, up top, let's show you a little bit of the map, which I like to do, and, dig through all this. This monstrosity. it's not actually that far. Like, there's some areas that you can... it's like 6 or 7 to the side of the cave that I dug out from. It's only like 6 or 7 blocks that you can get in or out. So, yeah. Try that out once you try it. And get stuck in the stinking tree. Come on, let me out. All right, thank you. Okay, sweet. Look at that. Start off, we got a nice overhang over here. And some nice little indents. The fog always makes it look pretty cool from this level. Alright, yeah. And then we got a little ravine type thingy with some snow. There's another one. There we go. I like the way it overhangs, like some stuff that like puts a little big roof on it. Yeah, some sand with that cactus, in case you're interested in that. That's always handy on a map. Nice little, nice levels as well. It's nicely slanted. Oh, yeah. And, yeah, there's another one. Check this out. Ooh, sweet. Man, I don't know what it is about those kind of things, but they are just awesome to look at and travel through. It's like your own personal Arizona, except for less sand, stone, and dirt and rock. Well, there's more dirt here, but it's beside the point. Oh, I think they added, like, just recently, I think, in the new update, they're going to have gravity-affected blocks, so like gravel and sand are going to fall now, I think so, okay? Don't judge me if I'm wrong. Okay, next we're doing the, let's see, what do we pick this list here? I have several here. Okay, so we're doing New York. And we're going, now this one is pretty sweet because... I picked this one above the others because it also has an awesome map. Because sometimes sometimes you get like a flat, pretty much seed, like this one it looks like. But, surprise, check it out. Yeah. This one is going to be in the top ones. there's not much lava, but I mean, hey, you can get some. You can get some, and it's enough to get killed by. So, yeah. It's a sand biome, desert, and lots of stuff. There's even some caves, floating islands. There's even some snow, I believe. Man, this is like one of those deserted islands. It's pretty awesome. Oh, some water. Another cavern there, and with some nice shadows. Those are always nice. There's a water. More water. And, yeah, anyway, lots of trees. Trees are wonderful. And, yeah, so there's the... Okay, there it is. There's the snow. I knew there was some snow here somewhere. But, anyway, yeah. Hey, by the way, guys, have any of you tried killing a mob with snowballs? It's kind of fun. I've got to admit. Should do that sometime. You have a snowball fight when they add multiplayer? Yeah. Alright, and then we've got this thing being held up by a pillar, it looks like. Or something like that. Yeah. So, just one floating island, sadly. Alright. And last but not least, we're going to go with Donut, I believe. And so, Donut is obviously a treat that you eat. But it is also a map that was found by someone in the last video. And what... I'm being very irrelevant there. It's not very necessary. I'm just chatting up conversation. Wow, lag. Calm down. There. Nope. Come on. Move. Well, anyway. Lag spiking there. I do need to fix my controls somehow. Alright. So, what we have here is floating island. First off, there's a couple of them, it looks like. Big, nice forest in a little area, lower area, like a valley. We got some snowy areas with some big trees that are tall and dark and ominous. And there you are. I knew he was around here somewhere. You're trying to hide from me. But there, what in the world? It's right around a tree. Now, if this was in a previous update, or any regular version of Minecraft, that tree would be on fire. That's right. But they did remove fire spread or something for a little while. I think something like that. Too, because of that lava glitch that kept burning up everything. That was annoying. Yeah, there's like a little boat up there with a sail, a round sail. That doesn't do any good. Anyway, so we got some sand, just a little bit, just enough. Off to meet the demands. Ah, there we go. Oh, what is that? That's like a little sideways opening. Yeah, so anyway, check out the previous videos if you want to see more, and thank you for watching.